right now is Monday, June 28th, about 2:11 p.m. I just went to Home Depot and bought a Dremel bit. A Dremel bit that can attach to the front of my Dremel, and then I can use it to take out some of the loose wood. Now I just have to get a wood filler and just fill this whole thing up. And just a regular can of compressed gas, compressed air. I don't feel anything. These are hard now, so I took out and just have to let it dry. Today is like 32 degrees Celsius, really hot and dry. It's gonna rain on Thursday, so we'll see what happens.